I've always loved coin tricks. They're fun to do, you can do them just about anywhere, but they always seem to lack some form of presentation. No Sense is my solution to that. It's got a quirky presentation that is packed with visual moments. Starts off with three half dollars. I know, sounds like every other coin trick. But from there, things get a little weird. One at a time, you take the coins and change them into random objects. The first one into an English pin, the second one into a colorful Chinese coin, and the last one into a button. Yeah, that's right, a button. Inside your package, you'll get a complete gimmick coin set. It comes with all the gimmicks and the coins that you will need to perform the routine. No Sense packs small and plays big. In a short amount of time, three visual moments happen, each one more impressive than the last, and at the end, all the coins can be handed out for examination. Everything happens at chest height, making it perfect for close-up and walk-around. I've been having fun performing No Sense for years. I'm excited for you to get your hands on the gimmicks so you can too.